Okay, I think we have about 3.5 minutes left. So along those same lines, a lot of what I had hoped, you know, when I ran for office, that, you know, I was gung-ho, I was going to get in, we were going to do all these great things, and then you get there and you hit a roadblock just right away and you realize, whoa, it's going to take me years to get some of these things implemented. And so one of the things that I even ask you guys, but we turn into motivators, I think, instead of speakers, but one of the things I ask you guys, you know, we have a large Republican majority right now in the House and in the Senate, the trifecta, and what I ask you guys is not to give up on us. I say this, just because we have 60, it's now 63 Republicans in the House, doesn't mean that all 63 of them feel the same way we do. And it's going to take us a few cycles to get that there. So I ask you not to give up and help us. Help us get people elected that are more conservative. So a lot of times, even when you don't, when there is no hope or you don't see anything great on the horizon, you have to go out and create it. You just can't give up. So that's one of the biggest things that I face in the legislature, is just wanting to give up. But, you know, we got the Religious Freedom Bill passed this last time, and which is good. It's a good thing. But we shouldn't have had to have done that. There was no need for that bill. We also had some pro-gun legislation that got through. Hers was allowed for courthouses, and mine allowed concealed carry on public, so it's school parking lots and roadways. We shouldn't have to do that.
And mine is for the military.
See, and I didn't remember that. Good. Yes, so we all got some of those through, but we get so frustrated because we're spinning our wheels creating legislation that we don't even need based on our Constitution. So I guess that's the good things I see happening, is maybe the state and the legislature and the people locally deciding enough's enough and starting to fight back and creating our own way of doing things.
Essential ingredient is courage. Look in the dictionary and their pictures are all there.